Oh, Jesus. He sounds like freaking R2-D2, dude.
Yeah, he does. He sounds like R2-D2.